Hello, everybody, and welcome back to it on that chess.com grind. Let's start playing. I think so, at least. Well, shit. I didn't see that. That is kind of sad. Let's keep on developing pieces here. Right. Put him in check. Just to see what his reaction is. Unfortunate. Back it up, we'll hold it there. I want to look to castle shortly here. Eventually.
What is he looking to do with that?
Oh, he's looking to... Scholar's mate. If we lock it up. Yeah, let's lock it up. And then let's castle with it. Also. Eventually. Can't we just take with bishop? And then where does that leave us? I think we take with bishop. I mean, he can't take anything. I just lost a bishop, is what I did, unfortunately. Shit, I didn't realize I was left hanging. But that is, if he doesn't move his queen now, then it just gets pinned. Yep. check. As expected. I'm not a fan of anything, of any move. This knight's so restricted. Some of the bishop there. Well, shit. If we go there, that's fine. Takes. He still wins checkmate. Yeah. Game's over. I'm pretty sure, because if he goes takes, can I not draw arrows? How do I draw arrows? Because if he goes, oh, what? This man has checkmate, I'm pretty sure. Oh, wait, that would leave his king in check. Okay, yeah, so he knows that. He knows. He sees what he sees. What if we do something like that? And just sack that piece. And then, like, hyper start walking up. Completely leaving my king open here. That's the dream, right? Can't castle though, so. But shit, am I playing horribly? What moves do I have? That one there. Yeah, that's checkmate. Yep, he finally saw it. Alright, it's not checkmate. I'll walk there. I didn't want to do that. Ugh. Huh.
Holy shit.
Ugh, get me out of this game, dude. Push the pawn, bro. Do it. Pawn there. Take. Actually, take. Take. He's in check. Gotta play something to defend it. If I'm in there, I don't have any angle. That's not a smite move. Take that. Get that out of here. Get that bishop out of here, bro. Thank you. Damn, bro. I don't know what he's planning, but I'm not a fan of it, frankly. Check. Aha! What is he gonna play? Aha! Easy, dude! What am I doing? If he goes there, take there. If he goes there, I'll still take. If he goes there, yikes. We're so very close to checkmate, man. We're so very close to it. He plays there. Because he doesn't have anything to block with. He plays there. check there. We have a time advantage here, so let's not waste any.
I have no idea.
Only move is. Wait. What is his only move?
Oh, it was bishop takes! Shit! Shit!
That's game, dude. If he doesn't see it in the next 10 seconds, that's fucking bullshit. Okay, he did see it. I'll start walking up, bro. Flagged him. Ha! Shit. Dude, I can't believe. I thought I had him there, but that damn bishop. It took so long to find it. He wants a rematch? Give it to him. I want to get that knight out of there. It's time to go, sir. Thank you. He has to go either backwards, like hardcore, or he goes somewhere over here, which basically somewhere is right there. Yes. Looking to fork right there and get attacks on his queen and his rook. If he wants to trade, gladly trade, and then go for long castle. On disconnecting or reconnecting. I'm not a fan of that. So right now I'm off a pawn and a knight. Goes to the trade. I think we trade now. If he wants to castle long, I play. It is a weird place, or. Put him in check, or what? Check first. He can't take it, so we castle now. Yeah. Defending it. So he has threat on here now. Put him back into check. Just to see what he does with it. He can either go D2. Yeah, okay, D2. He knows that it's not defend anymore. There, takes. There. There takes. Has to save one of them, man. Yep. We won't pre-move it, just in case. mistake, buddy. Needs to move his rook. Bad choice, man. I think rooks are always better in endings rather than knights. Oh, you just lost it, man. Oh, my dude. How unfortunate. Checkmate. Does he want to rematch again? Oh, he does. Cool beans. Let's run it again. My boy from India. We'll do E4. Take it, feel free to. I do not mind. He does realize that is hanging. He should take that. Or should he? Yep, thought so. Interesting. Defended. I made pretty good center pawns. Yep. Takes it.
Yes.
Bahaha. Start walking this pawn up. Take that. Thank you. Not sure exactly what is happening, but I can't say I'm not a fan of it, is what I can say. There's a sharper center here. A little castle. I think both knights are off. No. I have a knight somewhere. Oh, I haven't developed it at all. Classic Josh, not developing pieces. Huh. If he takes, I take. I still have strong center. But if we do that. Okay, now we're getting interesting here. Takes. Bro. His choice. Does he want to weaken the center? He does. Put him in check. Needs to move something. Bishop or queen. Wait, why did I do that to myself? Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Wow, I literally just gave myself the worst position in chess ever in the history. Ugh. Takes. just queen trade. That's what he wants to opt in for. But if he wants to save his queen, then I too will save my queen. Gladly. So this is a queen trade as if, yep, he takes that, I take there. He has to take with his king. He can no longer castle. Okay. Sweet. Takes, takes. I take you, you take me, as Ben Feingold would say. And that rook is kind of trapped. There's a bit of pressure on it. I like keeping the doubled pawns here tied up. That works really well for me. But if he goes there, then I can't say I'm happy about it. We need to get some king safety. Shit. I just love being down so many pieces. I just love it. I absolutely love it. I don't know what his plan is, but I don't like it. Man, we gotta get our other pieces on the board, dude. We gotta get him out there, exploring and shit. Shit! Alright, well, we blocked all his pawn stuff, so... If he takes, I take. He takes with his bishop, I took pawn. And then I put my rook on the d4, on the d1 square. Check him. And start running around with that shit, bro. Hey man, that's not cool. I will take. We'll see what he does. If he doesn't take, then I will pin there. Holy shit, we gotta get our king safe here. We gotta walk a pawn up somewhere. But at least different bishops for this game. So that could be fun. We're gonna walk that up. Shit! This is gonna be a hard one to pull it out. Get some check action going. Put him in check. Shit, wait. The bishop was hanging. And it still is, baby. Hell yeah, dude! Hell yeah, dude! If we get our bishop back there... Okay, now you're in trouble, kid. Hmm. Shoot. Smart. All right, we got 5 minutes to think about this, so I want to keep the rook. If I go there, like if I move my king over to attack his rook, he takes my rook. Shit. I'm just losing, but at least he can't move that rook, right? Game. Close to 450. We'll get a new one. I'll get a new opponent here. 845 versus 844 from Italy. This is fun. We'll see how he wants to trade it, dude. I'll play the Scandinavian. Scandinavian. Let's do it. Alright, let's start developing some pieces here. So, let's get our knight out on the field here. Actually, I have no clue at all. He wants to play up. Take, 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 take. He has a billion takes there, though. And I'm not a fan of a single one of them. We'll let him trade into me. And in fact, we'll trade off the knight now. Because then that's one less. Dude? Dude?
Dude, are you serious?
Pawn, baby. What can we do to defend it? Nothing. Zilch. Uh, That was epic. I cannot believe that we got that free pawn. That is cool beans. With the horse, too. What a weird way to defend that, man. Why not just walk it out? Okay. I think I'm up. I think I win the trades now. If he takes, I'll take with. Huh. That's interesting. How ironic, though, that I have done the same to you. You're in check now? Gotta use your, use the pawn, the queen or the bishop here. If he uses the pawn, it accomplishes nothing, and he's just down a pawn. Or he could take with rook. Fuck, I didn't even see the take with rook, dude. Hopefully he doesn't see it. He didn't see it. He didn't see it. Bless the heck up, dude. Alright, let's get moving. Let's get moving some pieces, bro. I'll play defend with queen or retreat. He can only retreat to that square there if he wants to retreat fully. So he'll probably defend with queen. If he defends with queen, then I play g2 and look to just break open that half. Ooh, he saw it. But he didn't defend the bishop, so he still loses it. See, and then with all these forward pieces, I'm okay to queen trade. Because I'm just up both bishops. I have the bishop here. We do bishop defense. Shit, that leaves that half open. If he takes there, then we'll play there. Check there, he has to trade. And I'm still up the bishop here. I'm just down an extra pawn. Yep. Woohoo! Thanks for the pin. Thought so. Gladly trade the bishop pair for extra rooks. Rooks are so much better in late game than bishops and knights because knights and bishops are kind of restricted in their movement. Knights not so much, but bishops, solely being on a diagonal, they're still helpful, more helpful than pawns, mind you. But bishops are way easier for clearing like a whole line of pawns like that, you know. So
we will see.
What is he trying to do here, man? I don't understand. He's trying to defend against it? I'll start walking up. A little bit. A fair amount. Oh! I see what he's trying to do. Yeah, I see it now. Let's pull knight in front. To double up. I still have backwards reserve from the bishop. Ooh. Really wants to unpin that, doesn't he? We'll keep walking up. Yep. Check. He needs to trade rooks now, else he's not going to.
Like, he needs to take that pawn now, otherwise it's going to become a queen. He's no way to stop it, because if he moves rook there, then I take with bishop, and he's just... very much sad. He'll be very sad if that happens. I think this might be the last game. Actually, we'll see if he wants a rematch, but I think this will be the last opponent we play. If he wants a rematch, he'll take it, but... if he doesn't want a rematch... ooh. That's crazy, man. You're crazy. I'll still defend, though. I didn't see that one coming. I should have just traded bishop and just taken his rooks. We'll go back. If he does it again, I'll take with bishop this time. I don't think he will, though, unfortunately. Yeah, no. Either he stops it now, and I just get the free pawn, or he doesn't stop it. Those are his options. Like, he goes back to get a rook on that file now. Yeah. Or else he doesn't stop it. And that's mate. GG. We'll send him a rematch if he wants to play it. Declined it. All right. Well, that's going to be the end of the stream. Thank you guys for playing. Thank you for watching. I was the one playing. We're getting better. We're climbing. I started playing chess frequently, and when I started playing, my ranking was around like 1670-ish. And in the past, month and a half, 2 months here, maybe even three, no, two and a half. Yeah, two and a half, maybe two and a half at most. I've, gone up quite a bit in ranking. Currently, 852, which is not bad. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you want to see more content like this, make sure you comment and like the videos and stuff. If you have other games you want to play, feel free to leave your suggestions in the comment section again, or feel free to message me directly on YouTube, or I don't know how that stuff works. I'm kind of new to it. See you guys next time. Thanks for tuning in.